quickly. Yeah. I mean, look at the teams that won championships. Mm-hmm. It's no dominant center. Mm-hmm. Don't even say Houston. I told you about, you know, if Lajuan's a small forward playing center, he's not a center.
He didn't care.
Can you compare this team to the ones that won the championships? Are they better?
You can't. It's too early to compare. And, I mean, the makeup of the teams are totally different. And, you know, we can certainly end up with the same outcome. But, I mean, there's a lot of different characters on this team except for two, with me and Pippen. And Phil.
And Scotty picked it up tonight. He had a triple-double. You don't no longer have to carry the team on your shoulders, do you?
Well, Scotty's, I mean, he's matured a lot. I mean, my 2 years away, I mean, this kid is matured to be one of the top players in the league, and I think he deserves that respect, and, you know, it takes a lot of the pressure off me.
What is it about the attitude of this team? I've read in some of the papers that they call you guys rock stars and paparazzi, and you're a big traveling show. How do you react to stuff like that?
I don't. You know, I basically just go about our business. I think because of the potential of our success, because of some of the personalities on this team, we attract a lot of attention and media attention with Dennis, myself, and Scotty. And I mean, but it's not for us to get caught up in it. And, I mean, we're here to play the game of basketball. And no matter what happens in the media or the paparazzis or whatever, we're going to be judged in terms of what we do on the basketball court. And, you know, that's what we have to face.
Okay. Thank you very much.
I wouldn't exactly say we look fresh, but, you know, we tried to control the tempo of the game, realizing that we was kind of at their mercy. A team that's been off for as many nights as they have. We had a tough game last night, and, you know, it was up to us to control the tempo. We wanted to make their defense work.
You look like you were having fun tonight, Scotty, more like flowing more of a team. How do you like this team?
I love it. I mean, we are having fun. We're playing together. We're moving the ball. And, you know, even though Michael took a big load on the scoring of his, the game tonight, you know, we still was able to distribute the ball and get it around.
Michael said this is your team, and he's just a supporting member.
That's pretty much how I feel about it when people tell me this is my team. You know, I still feel like that, you know, it's still his team, and I'm a supporting member too. But, you know, our leadership is definitely needed out on the court, and I think we agree on a lot of things, and that's what makes it real easy.
There's so many other teams to contenders that are center-oriented. Does that make it tougher to guard you guys and get ready for you guys? You don't have the dominant center inside, you know, like Orlando, Houston, New York.
Well, I mean, you got two veteran players who's been around the game and knows how to play the game, and we work well together. You know, we got 8 years of experience playing together, and you know, we know a lot. And you know, the other guys out there are doing whatever it takes for us to win, filling in the gaps, jumping on the boards, banging bodies. It does make us a very tough team to contend with, because, you know, when you got the greatest player on the court and a guy like Michael, it's a load in himself.
How's this team going to be different when Dennis comes back?
We'll be a much stronger team on the rebounding. And you know, I think right now we are learning to survive without Dennis. You know, we've gotten comfortable enough having Dennis out on the court that before we miss him yet. You know, I think that, you know, we saw a lot of good things throughout the preseason, but we haven't played enough regular season games, and that's totally different to realize how good we can be.
Have you noticed that the Spurs are rather flat without him? They don't seem to have that fire that they had last year or the year before.
Well, they're a little flat. I mean, anytime you lose 16 rebounds, you're going to flatten out some. But they're going to still be a competitive team. And they got J.R. Reese, and it was banging, and he's playing all card. And I think it's going to take a little time for him to get comfortable playing with Carl Herrera out there. But, you know, still, they don't have a big rebound as a guy like this.
Chicago Bulls are more like a group of rock stars than a basketball team. They've got limousines, paparazzi, and groupies. But short of Elvis returning to basketball, this is perhaps the biggest bonanza the NBA can hope for. The All-American icon, Michael Jordan, matched up with the All-American virtuoso, Dennis Rodman.
Yeah.
All right, we're good.